Hello everybody, this is DJMark2000 and this is the last song for today, which we are gonna, this is the last song for today, and I'm gonna see you like next time, like tomorrow, maybe not tomorrow, maybe on Thursday, maybe on Friday, I don't know, we will see. I'm gonna close it down, the repertoire for you, with the band Kiss. With the band called Kiss, and we are gonna listen to "I Was Made for Loving You." It's a damn song that everybody hated it, but it's worth to listen to it because that was their big hit wonder, and it was just a really cool song. Kiss is a very cool band with the guys with the cat masks on. It's just really cool. It's just a very cool song to listen to from Kiss. So I was made for loving you. So let's listen to it. How it really sounded like. In 3, 2, 1, let's listen now.
I was made for loving you, baby.
Thank you so much, Kiss. Thank you so much, Kiss. I was made for loving you. That was a really good song, and I'm telling you, it has this very cool 80s feel to it, just like before. It was a really cool song, and it's just really, it was really cool to listen to. And it was just, I just made for you love. I was made for loving you, baby. Da 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 da. I was made for loving you, baby. Na 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 na. It was a really cool song. It was really cool to dance to. It was just those this dance song that went so viral. It was really cool. But it was a really cool song with a really cool dance beat to it, and it was really, really cool. And also very cool instrumentation. I love the bass guitar going to and I love their faces, and I love their costumes. Their costumes are amazing. It's kind of like a heavy metal music, because that's what it is, really heavy metal music. It was really cool. People were like painting their faces and their hair, like was spiky hair and all that stuff. That started in the very late 80s. That started with the late 80s when grunge rock came along in the very early 90s. And then they started business with this rap music and all that bad, disgusting rap music. And it was just terrible. Music in the 90s were terrible. But European music in the 90s were really cool, but 90s music in America was terrible. There were some very good bands there, but there were not that many as good as 80s, 70s, or 60s, or 50s. It was just MTV ended in like a very late 80s, and then that they started a business with this terrible rap music. I don't know why. And then David Bowie came along, and then Mötley Crüe came along, and all those other kinds of things came along. But that was a very good song. Let's just stay in the 80s disco, 80s MTV, and the 70s disco, and 90s Euro disco. Let's stay with that. And for sure, it was a very cool music, and it was very cool to listen to. So I hope you like it. Thank you for spending time with me in DJMark2000. I'm so happy to be with you. Remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, and I just want to say that DJMark2000 is a channel for all ages of people, from even for children who really like disco music, for children to over like from over like 5 years old to over. To over 99. So please let your kids to subscribe to my channel, hitting the notification bell, because music that I'm listening to is very clean, and it is just very cool music. So that song was really, really cool. So please subscribe to Rock My Bean. Please check out my Instagram profile, MarkBestFriend22. Please follow me. I will follow you. Remember to stay happy, keep smiling, and keep dancing. And thank you for spending time with me today.